Metal Universe. Let's see it. We have a break coming up in Metal Universe. I'll be linking that up in a moment. Let's find out who wins. Three spots right now for $6 and some cents, something like that. Three spots are up for grabs in the break. Lucky number 7 on your mark. Get set, go. Looking good, Jay. Mr. James W. is up front. Been up front. Looking to hold that lead. It is winner take all. 3, 2, 1. Hope. Congratulations, man. That is three spots in the rip for you. Nice. All right. Pretty good race run there for Mr. JW in our metal. Metal Universe rip. So I've got a new filler coming up for that. It's going to be down to 10 spots left. Right, only 10 spots left in the rip. So yeah, we're getting ready for some good things around here, man. How's everybody doing today? So here's a link to the new filler. You can win your way in. A little race action. Right, so yeah, that filler link is popping up here, and we'll see what's going on. I know we have a jersey rip coming up. Hope. That's right. We have some Immaculate going on around here too. Immaculate has been moving up. New Immaculate 2022. Good luck in Immaculate. We're down to 10 left in the break. Let's take a look at some big hits popping out in Immaculate. Some of the hits you'll find in Skybox Metal. All kinds of great stuff to hit in there. Michael Jordan autographs fetching a premium. Yeah, it's a good one to get into. The spots are 29 something for two teams. And then there's a filler here for it as well, where you can win two spots for 10-25. 29-25 for a two-team spot. Let's see, this looks a little funky. I'm going to change some of the wording. It is two spots are up for grabs. Seven walks. Wow. So there it is, in Immaculate. It looks a little bit better. You can see the winner gets two spots, and it should fix. So that's what you're winning when you're in that race. they'll be able to clinch a playoff berth officially tonight. That's what's on the line for the Cardinals. What's going on with Garrett Mitchell? What is going on with Garrett Mitchell right now? Did he hit a home run or something? Wow, so we're getting ready for some big hit to come out in one of our box breaks. We got some different things coming up. Hope. We're gonna hit something big coming up around here. We'll see what happens, man. It's only the fourth inning. Yep, it's still early. There's a lot of game left. I can't wait to see what comes up next for us. Good luck, everybody, in some of the breaks. Hope. So we're just gearing up for some big hit to come out in some of our breaks, man. Can't wait to see what happens. In our very next box break, we'll find out what is going on around here. Hope. Let's hit something big. What do you think is going to rip next? You know, we have Metal Universe. We have some different things going down. So, yeah, we were talking about Garrett Mitchell earlier. He's a young buck for the Brewers, drafted in 2020, 20th overall. And it looks like he's got a little ways to go before he develops into the player he is capable of being. I think a lot of people think he's capable of doing some big things for Milwaukee, but he's just not there yet. We've been checking out some of the values of some of the hits that come out of the new Immaculate. So we're down to 10 left in the box break. That's going to be a fun rip to get into, or you get two teams for a spot in a box break of Immaculate. And looking for some of the different things you can find in here. That's going to be really good. Metal Universe, another one too. Just gotten really close here. You can see where we're at in some of our breaks. Chrome Hobbies, six left. A lot of things that could rip. All kinds of stuff. Anything can happen, man. Anything. Clear cut. Got our hottest box highlighted in green. You know, we have some select around here too. So what are we going to rip? What does everybody feel like doing? Should we do some bench warmer or some non-sports stuff? Maybe some historical stuff? One-time edition? We've got a lot of different things coming up. And anything can rip. Oh, Newt Bar. All right. Let's go, Newt Bar. Yeah. Let's go, Newt Bar. So a few teams go and select just now. Good luck to Craig. You're in, and also an Elite Extradition. Some of the breaks coming up, man. We're getting really close. In Elite Extradition Baseball with 10 hits, you're in, my bro, and let's pull big. I want to score you something big and out of here. A 101 or something good. You're in with our filler for that, too. It's gotten a little closer. So Elite Extradition Baseball probably is the hottest box break that we have going right now. A number of other things, too, are coming up. You can see here that we have Skybox Metal Universe just getting closer and closer. So let's take a look at this pack rip that's coming up of Skybox. What are we down to now in this multi-sport pack break? We're down to 8 left. It's $7.99 to get in. And we're looking for a Jordan auto. There's some huge hits you can pull for $7.99. We have it in a pack break. Go Newt Bar. Newt Bar, man. Yeah, they're just walking him like crazy. That's incredible. That's the kind of player he is, man. You don't want him to bat because he just knocks home runs out. He's a beast. And that's kind of what you get when you got one of those players, man. People just stay away from him as a strategy. They just stay away from him. Don't even pitch to the man. You're in, Mr. Craig. Good luck to you, bro. And you can see on our countdown board some of the things coming up. Let's get that countdown accurate for some of our breaks. Here's Skybox Metal, 8 left, 2 left in the filler. So these are our two closest, hottest box breaks. I hope you get in with us. Let's rip and hit something big. These are our two closest ones. And we got fillers for both of these. If you want to play our filler, let's do it. I'm sporting one glove right now, but that's okay. So I want to make sure everybody's got links to some of the hottest things going down, getting ready to come up and rip. And we might be ready for one of these breaks right this moment. Let me see here. What's going on with this break? Metal Universe pack break is sold out. So here's a link to Elite Extra Edition. And we are ripping. There might be a filler spot left in metal. Let's see what we got for filler spots. Anything left in metal? Okay, there we go. There you can win your way into the break. There's 3 Metal Universe spots that are up for grabs. In this pack break going on, it is $6.65 to win 1 winner, 4 racers. And as soon as this is gone, we'll be ripping metal. 3 left in the filler for metal. Good luck, good luck. Getting everything ready right now for some Metal Universe. So Joseph R, it's good to see you, man. Good luck in some of the breaks. It's been a while. I hope you hit something big, Joseph. Goldschmidt stole a base, huh? Man, that guy's been on fire. My goodness. So this is a race type of filler, and you get into the race and you have a chance here to get spots for cheaper for 665. Enter into the race. Let's rip this thing open, you guys. See if you can win your way in to our box break coming up in Metal Universe. We're about to rip it open. We just have a couple race spots left in the break. This is a last name letter break. And J is big. You can see some of the values in this thing. If you're on the fence about getting in to the race, just look at what you can get for $6, possibly winning some spots in here. G is big. Oh, Pulhos is up, huh? It must be Pulhos. I'm watching some of the highlights from the Yankees and Tigers game. Off to the side, I got some of that stuff going on. But the Yankees are playing the Blue Jays right now, so. When the heck was that game? I don't know, I'm watching something that's really old, I guess. So anybody going to get in and race for the spots here? We got one person who's in the filler right now, and we need three more. Yeah, poor me. I don't have ESPN off to the side yet. I'm working on getting ESPN off to the side. It'd be great if I could see some of the action. really surprised nobody's getting these last few filler spots, man. Let's do it. Let's race. Let's see who gets some spots for cheap in this filler. Let's do it. Three filler spots left. Hey Matt, what's up, bro? Hey, good luck in the filler coming up, man. You got a great shot at hitting this thing. We have one left now in our filler for Metal Universe. Winner gets three spots in the break, winner takes all. So you get in for $665, you have a chance to win three spots out of the four racers. We'll see who gets these spots in just a moment. So Matt, how you been, man? It's good to see you, Matt F. What's up, bro? Hey, hey. Are you looking for something particular out of Metal Universe? Maybe that you'd like to see more than anything else? Probably, I would guess anyone might say a Michael Jordan auto. But there's some different things in here you don't see a lot. Some different autographs in here that you don't find too many other places. Tiger Woods autographs, Jordans. It's a ton of different things in this pack rip to be able to hit. Who knows what's going to come out? Precious metal gems, jambalayas, Griffey Jr., Gretzky's, and just a ton of different possibilities. James's is J for Jordan, J for James, G for Gretzky, Griffey Jr., W for Woods, W for Wagner. Okay, good. I was able to get the Yankees game playing the Blue Jays. Oh, it's a preview for 9 minutes. Oh, geez. Well, maybe I'll see something good in the next 9 minutes. Looks like they just walked Judge again. Yep. Good luck, everyone. Good luck to you. What is happening here? We got one spot left till we rip. One filler spot. So what's up, you guys? Are we gonna do this or what? Let's rip. Here's a link right here, and we are so close to breaking open some Skybox metal. One filler spot remains. Hoop. Good luck, Kenny D. Let's do this. Ho. Ho. Big Hit Boulevard coming up.